this last year, we received a grant from the Department of Environment and Natural Resources for $12,000 to retrofit 5 of the engines at Reams Creek Fire Department with diesel oxidation catalysts. This is really significant because the diesel oxidation catalysts reduce the emissions of carbon monoxide, hydrocarbons, and particulate matter. And the fire engines have to idle quite a bit in normal use. They have to idle to run their equipment, pump water, operate ladders, and also to keep the brakes pressurized when they're not in use so they can respond quickly if they have to go to another call. And also, the first responders and the people at the scene of an accident are usually in close proximity to these engines. So having these engines emit less air pollution is not only good for our air quality here in Buncombe County, but it also reduces the exposure of the first responders and people that are on the scene of an accident.
Well, Air Pollution Control approached the county fire chiefs a few years ago and then again this year and said that they were willing to put in for a grant to pay for the purchase of the exhaust systems for the fire engines, and other departments had done it and been very satisfied with it, so we want to step up and do our part and get our engines clean as well.
So the participants in our first project were the Buncombe County Fire Marshal's Office, who really headed the project up and championed it, and the City of Asheville, Broad River, Black Mountain, Inca Candler, Skyland, Swannanoa, and West Buncombe. Our Citizens Advisory Committee was also very involved in that project because the Buncombe County Fire Marshal was a member of that committee, and he was really instrumental in getting support from the fire departments to participate.
All the chiefs said that they have noticed no difference. The firefighters actually love it on the scene because they're not having to breathe as much exhaust and carbon monoxide, so it's been a win-win situation.
These diesel oxidation catalysts are verified by EPA to reduce the fine particles by 20%. They reduce carbon monoxide by 41% and hydrocarbons, many of which are classified as hazardous air pollutants, by 66%.
Well, certainly in the Reams Creek Valley, we're glad to do our part. These trucks are started and go out of here on a daily response, and we're doing our part to keep the valley clean. It does not affect how the engines work. They operate just as they did before, and maybe even some better because the pump operators are able to stay closer to the pump panel because the diesel emissions have been reduced.
These devices come standard on all engines that are 2007 and newer, so it doesn't have any effect on the performance of the engine. It operates sort of like a catalytic converter on your regular gasoline engine. The diesel oxidation catalyst basically is installed in the muffler, so all we had to do was remove the mufflers on the engines, replace them with new mufflers that contain the diesel oxidation catalyst. And the chemicals and the catalyst basically react with the gases to more completely combust the pollutants, which results in less emissions. And these diesel engines are very durable. They're actually on the road for at least 20 years. And these engines that we retrofitted at Reams Creek are expected to be on the road for another 10 years. So anything that we can do to clean up the pre-2007 and pre-2010 heavy-duty diesel vehicles will have a significant impact.